If water is the new oil, Bhutan is rich beyond measure. Himalayan snowmelt and monsoon rains not only waters their people, crops, and animals, it literally powers the nation. Thanks to massive tunnels and turbines artfully hidden under the mountains.
First, I have to say, this is the most beautiful power plant I've ever seen.
We ensure that whatever we try to actually take from the nature, we have the god and goddesses.
You need the gods also, on your side,
yes,
right?
Yes.
Yeshi helps run one of the 5 hydroelectric plants in Bhutan, all designed to have the lowest possible impact. Instead of destructive dams and reservoirs, they use a method that lets part of the river flow while water and gravity create clean electricity.
It's interesting, you know, in the United States, if a power plant pollutes,
Yes. They
run the risk of a government fine or the public being angry. You believe that if you pollute, it'll affect you in the next life.
Yes,
right?
yes. So you see, socioeconomic development is very much linked with our spiritual aspects of life.